A very good morning, children. Today in our class, you are going to learn about various good habits. To stay healthy and clean, we must have good habits. So today let us learn some of the good habits which we must follow in our daily life. Okay, now let us read some of the good habits. KEEP, keep our, our, body, body, clean, clean. Keep our body clean. We must always keep our body clean. For that, what we must do? We have to take a bath every day. Next one, EAT, eat, healthy, healthy, food, food, eat healthy food. Always we should eat healthy food. We should eat fruits, vegetables more in our daily life. We should avoid junk food. Then we have to chew our food properly. We should eat slowly and we should not eat very fast. Next one, EXERCISE, exercise daily, DALY, daily, exercise daily. If we want to stay healthy, we should exercise daily. Then our body will be fit and healthy. TAKE, take, PROPER, proper, REST, rest, AND and SLEEP, sleep, take proper rest and sleep. We must always go to bed early and we must wake up early in the morning. Early to bed, early to rise, keep a man healthy, wealthy and wise. So take proper rest and sleep. WEVSHOULD, should, BRUSH, brush, OUR, our, TEETH, teeth, TWICE, twice, a DAY, day. We should brush our teeth twice a day. We should brush our teeth twice a day. We should brush our teeth in the morning and in the evening before going to bed. We must brush our teeth and we go to sleep. W E V S H O U L D should. T A K E take. A B A T H bath. E V E R Y D A Y every day. We should take a bath every day. We should take a bath every day. It helps us to keep away from germs. Okay, the next good habit is wash your hands before and after every meal. So let us read. W E V M U S T must. W A S H wash. O U R our. H A N D S hands. B E F O R E before. A N D and. A F T E R after. Having. H A V I N G having. O U R our. M E A L S meals. We must wash our hands before and after having our meals. Even after coming from the washroom, you must wash your hands. The next good habit is W E V S H O U L D should. C O M B comb. O U R our. H A I R hair. N E A T L Y neatly. T W I C E twice. D A Y day. We should comb our hair neatly twice a day. We should comb our hair neatly. This is one of the good habits. Look at this picture, children. Yes, mother is helping her to trim her nails. So it's a good habit. N A I L S nails. S H O U L D should. B E B. T R I double M E D trimmed. R E G U L A R L Y regularly. Nails should be trimmed regularly. You should not grow your nails long. Always you ask your parents to trim your nails. The next good habit is we should wear clean clothes. W E V M U S T must. W E A R wear. C L E A N clean. C L O T H E S, clothes. We must wear clean clothes. Always we must wear clean clothes and ironed clothes whenever we go out. When you wear clean and ironed clothes, you look smart. Okay, children, now we read some of the good habits which we must follow in our daily life. There are so many good habits. Let's see what are they. Never waste your food. Always take the amount which you think you can finish. Drink plenty of water. Always flush the toilet after every use. Study daily. We should keep a proper time for study. And we should keep our study table neat and clean always. Use hand sanitizer while going out. Wear a mask always when you go out. Use handkerchief while sneezing and coughing. Always throw garbage in dustbin. Keep your surrounding neat and clean. Love your family and be good to them always. Never talk rudely to your parents, especially your elders. Sharing is caring. We should always share our things with our friends. And sharing gives us more happiness. Keep your room neat and tidy. Always arrange your cupboard. Pray to God daily. We should always thank God for everything. In the morning, when you should thank God for a beautiful day. Before going to bed, we should thank God for keeping us safe throughout the day. Do not scribble on the walls or on your books. Never tear the pages of your book and your notebook. Always keep your classroom neat and tidy. Don't throw the pages and anything here and there. Do not hurt animals. We should always be kind to them. We should never throw stones at them. If we love them, they also love us in return. Never tell a lie. Don't hide anything from your parents. Respect your parents and elders. We should always wish them good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. Always use magic words while talking. Thanks when you get something. Please when you want something. Sorry when you make mistake. These are the magic words which can bring a lot of happiness around us. We should always help others. Wherever we get a chance to help others, we should always ready to help them. We should not talk to strangers. Just it can be danger. Okay, children, these are the good habits that we should follow in our life. I hope you will be following the good habits from today and become good children. Okay, children, now we will do our copy work. Children, now take your EVS rough copy and open a fresh page like this. Open a new page. And the corner of the page, what you must write? You have to write today's date. Today's date is 07.05.21. 7th May 2021. After writing the date, you have to write C.W. in the center of the page. After writing, write the topic. The topic is good habits. Good habits. After writing good habits, the topic, leave a line and come to the third line and write the first exercise. Write 5 good habits to keep your body clean. Once again, we will write 5 good habits to keep your body clean. After writing the question, you can write the answer below. Number 1, take a bath daily. Take a bath daily. Number 2, brush your teeth twice a day. Brush your teeth twice a day. Number 3, trim your nails regularly. Trim your nails regularly. Number 4, eat healthy food. Eat healthy food. Number 5, exercise daily. Exercise daily. Okay, children, all of you, write this question and answer in your rough copy. Once again, I will read for you. Good habits. Exercise 1. Write 5 good habits to keep your body clean. Answer. Take a bath daily. Brush your teeth twice a day. Number 3, trim your nails regularly. Number 4, eat healthy food. Number 5, exercise daily. These are the 5 good habits which you can practice in your daily life. Okay, children, be good and practice all the good habits which you learn today. Bye, children.